Traffic is back to normal. A major crash along I-440 tonight. Raleigh police tell us four cars were involved in the wreck near Capital Boulevard, which shut down lanes headed westbound. At least three ambulances were called to the crash site, but we are told the people hurt suffered minor injuries. The lanes reopened an hour later. The crash remained under investigation.